Dear brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, today, the 19th of January, Holy Mother, the Church calls us to the memory of Saint Canute. Saint Canute was from the royal family. His grandfather was the great King Canute, and even his father was a king of England and Denmark. He was a deeply religious man, and all his habits were austere and frugal. Succeeding his brother Harald Hen to the throne, he had the welfare of people in his mind always. And then the William of England, the conqueror, invaded, and it was Canute who tried to keep the kingdom in faith. In temporal matters, Canute attempted just administrative reforms, but in ecclesial matters, he built several churches and founded the new cathedral of Roskilde, which built on stone is still the burial place for Danish royalty. In the sixth year of his reign, a rebellion broke out in the Denmark, and the king with his brother Benedict and 17 retainers were surrounded and brutally murdered during Mass in the church of St. Alban at Odense. Canute was cut down while at the foot of the altar with arms outstretched. He was appearing and appealing to God for mercy and pardon for his enemies. And after his death, innumerable miracles happened at the place of his death. King Canute stands to us an example of someone who was caught up in the administrative affairs of the world, yet he did not take for granted the spiritual affairs, the spiritual warfare. And that's how, because of his spiritual growth, the people tried to kill him. So, dear brethren, let us know this, that people can kill your body, not your soul. So what we have to give more importance to is our body or soul? To our soul, to our spirit, to our presence in the presence of God, and not our presence above people, not our presence among the elite, not our presence counted among the rich, but our presence in the presence of God. That is more important. King Canute, Saint Canute tells us this. Amen.